channel release on Netflix, let's start the video now. The Guest is a South Korean supernatural drama that follows a psychic. This is along with a priest, a detective, who search out evil spirits. Covering topics which include exorcism and shamanism is changed into launched on OCN in its domestic in September 2018. The inaugural installment opened to desirable rankings and has a huge cliffhanger. Moreover, with a bittersweet end for the emotionally traumatized protagonist, therefore following The Guest season first finale, enthusiasts have been questioning approximately about the destiny of the show. We did all our studies and right here is what we have determined out. The first season premiered on OCN and the first episode changed into dropped on 12th September 2018 at the same time as the concluding episode changed into launched on 1st November 2018. The whole tale took 16 episodes to land directly to the climax and the going for walks time changed into approximately 60 minutes. It's been 3 years for the reason that first season aired on OCN. Even after the distance of those 3 years, we pay attention no information approximately about the taking place of The Guest season 2. This suggests that the probabilities for this Korean collection to go back is much less and it would take place that the creators are not even making plans to resume it any further. This may be very disappointing for the enthusiast as season 1 ended with a cliffhanger and this will increase the opportunity of the high quality and hopeful to go back for a season 2. The tale additionally offers a scope for Destiny installments, however the creators have not dropped any updates about it yet. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. The tale within Inside the first season passed off a long time earlier than whilst Yoon Hwa Pyung changed into Bond with psychic powers. He receives to recognize approximately an effective demon known as Shom in different words Guest. This demon has many powers and those effective efforts are used to have an effect on different humans. This demon calls susceptible humans after which they begin killing their family members. After 20 years, the demon has began out influencing humans and therefore that scenario began out again. All the three fundamental characters meet and plan in line with the scenario to win over in opposition to Son and in the second one season, we would witness the tale from where it left off in season 1. We additionally count off the creators to offer a solution to the essential cliffhanger that is nonetheless winning a number of audiences. Thank you for watching the video till end. For more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates, please visit our website www.releaseonnetflix.com and if you like our video then hit the like button and share it with your friends. Also to stay updated please subscribe to our channel Release on Netflix.